Emily, Patrick, I don't know how to say this to you, but it's not a boy you are having. It's a girl. Huh? What? Are you sure? I don't know how I could have missed it earlier. Another girl! Paige will be so happy. Give me a hand. Can I check this machine for me? Sure, leave it to me. This must be the blood capacitor. Why he looks so funny with that red nose? Alright everyone, and welcome back again with Miss Emily in Delicious Emily's Miracle of Life. Well, it looks like the baby gender is changing. It's not a boy anymore, it's girl. Is that possible if the baby gender suddenly changed? I don't know, I don't have a kid. I'm not married yet. I'm a single woman. Oh, I have mouse. Up. No, rubber. Well, so far, having a multiple combo, multiple register, and surfing is effective to raise the point and get a 3 star. So far. Level. Uh-oh. Close bowl. Whoops. Talking about close bowl. How was your appointment? Well, you know how you said everything happens for a reason? Let's just say it turns out to be a good thing I did not win that trip. Is way beyond anything I could make myself. If we will have won the blue one, I could have at least paid for it. It's too expensive. You think we could wait a bit? Maybe business will pick up at the flower shop or something? I think that's a smart idea. Let's get Paige and I will cook on something else. Shall we shut this? Should be enough? Yes! Tina walks slowly. Oh no. This is not good. But to me, it's a good thing. Ah, I don't know. I should not say that. We don't know what will happen next. I think I could see the impact. Yeah. almost done. Almost done. I totally forgot we already have another. Hey, we already got this after I replayed the challenge of it. I said you were going to have a little brother. Well, as it turns out, you're actually going to have a little sister instead. Why did you change your mind? Well, you did not. You see, they took a picture of the inside of Mommy's tummy. But how can they tell? Great-grandpa! Grand-grandpa! I think it's the Smith house! It's kinda lit now, right? Did I finish it? I hope so, but you know, if no birds leave here to go to heaven, then the new bird can come down from there and eat. You better sit. You're not leaving for heaven now, are you? Someday we become. Someday. Maybe you could come back as a bird so you can still play with me. I'd like that very much. I'm not sure, Paige. Oh, we have to prepare. Okay. how many cupcakes can you use? Wait. A little something for the baby. Thank you so much. Not at all. Thank you. Our store has never done so well. Part of it was Tina's excellent idea for the promotion. Don't forget, you're the one with the foresight to acquire such unique keys in the first place. An even bigger part was you. What you said about us working together sparked some important conversation between us. Thank you, boy. You go on ahead, sweetheart. I'm just going to use that one. If you decide to have another giveaway for that pink rib, don't tell me. My heart cannot take it. Ladies, I want to buy that crap. Are you serious, Patrick? That's expensive, you know. The winner is, yeah. Woo! That was not really intense, but I think I know why people say it's hard to reach a 3-star, but to me, as long as you can do multiple combo on register, on serving, order, then you will be safe. That's how you solve the problem. Anyway, thank you so much for anyone who watched this video today, and I'm gonna see you on the next chapter. Winter is coming. No, that's not a reference from Game of Thrones. I see you later.